Welcome to your office. This is Chelsea. How can I help you?
Hi, yes. I used to be a nurse in medical in your place for 10 years, and I'm retired now, so I know most of you guys. I'm babysitting for my two grandchildren, and the nine-year-old is completely unruly, using curse words, and then he pulled out a knife, a big butcher knife.
Does he still have it out now?
No, it's back in the drawer.
Okay. All right.
I need someone to come here or take him downtown or do something because his father's not available. He's working.
Okay.
And he won't listen to me.
What's the address?
What's the address here? 169 Louise Street. It's off of Palm Beach Boulevard.
Okay, bear with me one moment while I verify that location.
Okay, they're getting the car ready now. He's going to have a nice ride.
Don't, I mean, I wouldn't advise saying that he's going to be taken anywhere because that's not necessarily what's going to happen.
Okay. Well, I wish it would. I wish it would.
And can you bear?
Pulling on the foot knife out on your grandmother is not very nice. And your sister.
I understand, but.
I know you do. I know you do. I know there's just so much you can do. I know.
Okay, and what is the phone number that you're calling from?
281-9201.
And your name?
Maria Canetti.
Maria?
And Maria.
Okay. I'm sorry, go ahead with the spelling of your last name.
Canete.
Okay, how long ago did this happen?
About 20 minutes ago. He's been, you know, terrorizing his sister all evening, and I thought I could handle it, but then he pulled out the knife. I can't handle that.
You said it was a butcher knife?
Yes, a big one.
Then he threatened you with it?
Yeah, he came right up to us with it.
Yeah. Okay.
And that's why it made me a little nervous.
And you said it has been put back away, correct?
Yes.
Okay.
I know you guys get lots of calls like this, but this is a little bit too far. Shh. Okay. Shh. Quiet. Talk to the police lady.
Okay.
All right. I mean, even if they just take them in the car and talk to them, I want them to get.
That's not what we do.
I know.
They can come and talk with them, but we're not used for scare tactics.
I know that. I worked there long enough. I know that, but you know,
I understand. But I just have to reiterate that.
I know, but I just want to tell you something. Your mother left. Walked out on all of them last night, and it's not coming back.
Okay. All right. I have the call started. I do just have a few questions I do need to ask you so the deputies know, you know, a little bit further information. You are at that location now, correct?
Yes.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
That's your father's book.
And you said this occurred about 20 minutes ago, correct?
Yes.
Okay. Now, where you said the weapons are put away in the drawer now, correct?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Are there any other weapons in the home?
Oh, there's more knives. I don't know that gun. There's two rifles on the wall, but I don't think they're loaded or anything. I don't know. I never observed or noticed.
Okay. Did it become physical at all?
Oh, yeah. He's been hitting his sister with the remote. He kicked her. He pushed me almost down. I just had a hip replacement, both hips, and I almost fell to the ground when he pushed me.
Okay.
So he's pretty much out of control.
And how old is the sister?
9.
Okay.
The sister is 11. He's 9.
Okay. Okay. And just so I have a description of him, is he black, white, or Hispanic?
White.
Okay. He's 9 years of age.
Yeah.
Okay. What type of clothing is he wearing currently?
He's got black shorts on and navy top.
Okay. What is his name?
His name is Christian Canetti.
Okay. Same spelling, correct?
Yes, correct.
Okay. Does he know his date of birth?
What's his birthday? May 8th, what year? 2006.
Okay.
He's very violent and gets in trouble all the time in school.
Okay. And has anybody been involved, been using any alcohol or drugs?
Here? At the house?
Correct.
No.
Okay.
No.
And are you or anybody else in immediate danger?
No, he's working around, but okay. I wouldn't say so.
Okay. Does anybody need medical attention?
No, no.
Okay.
Okay. But he's at the point where he won't stop, you know, and I'm limited as far as my mobility.
Okay.
And almost falling again after having surgery is kind of scary.
Understandable. All right, I do have a call put in. It looks like we do have a deputy that has been dispatched, so they'll be there as soon as possible. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you very much. No problem. If there's any pets in the home, just go ahead and put those away into a separate room if possible. Go ahead and just turn on any outside lights to make it easier for the deputies to find the residents.
I don't think there's an outside light here.
Okay.
Very dark.
Okay. And did you want to stay on the phone with me until they arrive, or do you feel okay at this point to disconnect? They're not looking like they're too far away from you.
No, we're okay now.
Okay. All right, well, if anything changes, just give us a call back immediately, okay?
Thank you so much. I appreciate your help.
No problem. Thank you.
Nice.
Bye-bye.